of Christ, the Spirit of the Son, the one we recognize in this ancient battery, is still a central part.